Don't worry, Kuso sucks.
Oh, Kuso, he was all right.
Nah, I feel bad because I lost to Jack for the first time in like 5 sets.
Oh damn, that's rough, man. Wait, who do you play?
Puff.
Okay. Ready? Okay, here we go. Going into a Fox Falco. This is classic. Right. I know much more about this matchup than I do about Marth Peach, so Thunder's combo, but I feel like he gets a slide off. So yeah, this combo is, or this matchup is much more common than seen. Wow, down throw shine, that was interesting. I don't know if he missed the tech or... Oh no, that's some cheese, right? It doesn't knock down, right?
No. Yeah. I mean, I think you can also re-grab if the Fox doesn't shine within a small
okay.
window. I don't know why Falcos don't go Morphin than re-grab. It seems especially at our level that it would work really well. Considering it worked.
Reads me second in all the match. I feel like Drew is just all punish and no neutral. That's just classic Falco. I mean, you know, no offense.
Hey, he has lasers.
I guess that's probably Falcon thing too. So, you know, your nair is a projectile, so neutral is not too hard.
I wish Puff had laser.
I really like the
more Falco shine. Puff the Falco shine.
That would be absurd. Yeah, let's do it, man. I'm gonna get off.
All right. Will Drew return? Down into forward smash, solid combo. So what are the strats of solo combo? Here in chat, give me some strats. I don't even have chat arrows.
Ha! Fire! Survival!